Most people, when going to the gym, do not have a warm-up routine and quite often or not end up with an injury, resulting in limitations in exercise and actually putting them back to square one. And obviously, having an injury can tend to put you off exercise or, again, limit how long it takes you to get back to where you currently are. So over the last 10 years, I haven't had any injuries because I've always been quite mobile, been conscious of flexibility and just ensured that all my muscle groups are properly warmed up before any workout. Here's a workout warm-up that you can do before exercising. Most people I meet are sedentary in their lifestyle, seated all day long, and therefore their back and hamstrings tend to tighten up. So I'm going to show you a stretch you can do nice and slowly and just go with your own pace. Take a deep breath in and breathe out before you stretch, going over to the one side, working the side musculature here, over to the other side, stretch out in front, again working the back, stretching out the lats, down to the one foot, again breathing out into every stretch, and down in front. And you can go behind the heels like so if you want to as well. Again, take a deep breath in and breathe out into each stretch. So with me a little bit quicker this time, breathe out, keeping the hips fixed, breathe out, and out. One more time, breathe out. So it's a good stretch. I call it an 8-point stretch. A stretch you can do before any workout, start off nice and slow and get a bit quicker when you feel a bit more warmed up. You can also do this exercise and stretch routine at the end of any workout, and also if you're into running, if you're into CrossFit, if you're also into the likes of outdoor activity, rugby, any type of sport, you can look at integrating this as well. And again, it will offset the possibility of injury to the lower back and hamstrings. Another good stretch routine is just all the way around the world, I call this one. Going all the way around, stretching all the back musculature and core musculature, again offsetting any sort of injury. Perhaps do 5 to 10 each side, and again, just keep the body mobile. Another stretch routine to help offset stress upon the chest and the joints at the front. You can bring the hands out in front and just bring the hands just above the shoulder height. Just go to your limitation, nice and slow, breathing out as you raise up, like so. And you can also exaggerate the movement going up, and that will help warm the shoulders up. Also a rotation, bring the thumbs all the way back and all the way forward. So again, these sort of stretches done in an active moment before actual activity will really help with warming up the muscles as well as the joints. For more hints and tips like this, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook.